chest is the most eye-catching feature of an aesthetic physique. The chest muscle has a particular function, bringing your arm across in front of your body. The muscle fibers are like lines across the chest. Your job when you're training chest is to shorten, then lengthen those lines. Chest fibers go from your shoulder to the middle of your rib cage. Add resistance to this movement and you're going to build your chest. Add different angles to the movement and you'll create a full 3D rounded chest. Here's a chest workout that will do just that. Combining pressing movements, both flat and on the incline. Plus, fly and dips to really stretch out the fibers. And